For me, working with moving images is actually something very close to the motion of thoughts itself. So I work with found images, sculpting it, shaping it. What I'm drawn to is that sense of perpetual and continuous transformation and metamorphosis.